So in this video, we're going to go through how to download Ocular imaging software. So if you head over to the QIMAGING website, that's qimaging.com, and if you go to the top of the page, you'll see this support tab. Just hover over it and you'll see a drop-down menu, and the second option down is software drivers and downloads. So once you've clicked that, if you scroll down, and after PVCam, you'll see a link for Ocular. You click Ocular 2.0 and you'll download the setup wizard for Ocular. If you open that, you'll see this. And from here, it's very straightforward. Just next, accept the agreement. Of course, feel free to read that if you want. Next again, there's also an option to create a desktop icon. Next again, and then finally install. Once you've installed, press finish and please restart your PC. Before you try to open Ocular, just make sure that your blue USB key is plugged into your PC, as Ocular won't start without it. So double click and Ocular will open.